bro on the slides, that's cool. Cook a quick tune, I'm getting it right. He thought that his tune is better than mine. No way, on a mic Discord, no lay. If a youth wanna play, we'll make man Annie won't ever be feeling okay. I can't take an artist serious, can't rap bars, he'll call it a slow day. I'm tryna get type of rich when you fly Monaco for a match of croquet. Amount of times could've got dragged in, could've done roll, could've got packed in. But I ain't onto the roting, nothing like these man, I ain't one for acting. Could've gone out to a motive, but I hear motives get distracting. Rather jump on mic on grease straight, get down to the ramp in. Ugh, I can't lie right now. I've been shutting down shows in the IG lives. I feel like a guy right now, dishing out so much in a mic. Excuse me if I look right now. Under my eyes got bags, and I'm trying to make bags. Young brother on a grind right now. With Dukes one play, come slide right round. Better than I. Give me a verse for a feature. Just know that I'm letting it fly. Normally just sat in the booth, vibing, letting it ride. If your bro wanna slide, that's cool. Cook a quick tune, I'm getting it right. He thought that his tune is better than mine. Better than I. Give me a verse or a feature, just know that I'm letting it fly. Normally just sat in the booth, vibing, letting it ride. If your bro wanna slide, that's cool. Cook a quick tune, I'm getting it right. He thought that his tune is...
And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football. I'm delighted to be able to report. My name's Derek Ray, and delighted to have alongside me, as usual on these occasions, Stuart Robson. And we have action from foot rivals coming up for you. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Here's how it looks for Wolves. Mike Maignan begins in goal. Rodri plays alongside Mateo Kovacic in central midfield. And up front, a player with considerable attacking know-how, Wissam Ben Yedder. And that is offside. This is how the visitors will set up today. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. Neymar starts with Malcolm in the wide positions. And up front, Antoine Griezmann starts alongside Marcus Rashford. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Mateo Kovacic. Well, Kevin De Bruyne, one of the complete midfield players in the modern game. Stuart, what do you expect we'll see from him this time around?
Well, Derek, he's the perfect finisher. He's got a great shot on him, his movement is excellent, and in 1v1 situations, you always expect him to score.
Jonathan Klose. Really good challenge. Oh, fancy footwork. And a fine stop. Well, good effective pressure. Naomi Feller. Encouraging from the Wolves' point of view. Oh, in with a chance. Well, it might still work out for them. Neymar. And a tidy challenge. Feller. And he saw the situation developing. Poor touch and unable to keep it in play. Throw in to come. Marcos Llorente. Well, that's eye-catching wide play. But really sticking to their task defensively. Mateo Kovacic. It's a good Wolves move in the making. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Koundé. Jonathan Klose. and intercepted it. And Neymar. And a very good challenge. A delicious piece of skill. He's going forward well here. Very alertly winning back possession. Malcolm. Malcolm. Now the cut back. And a goal from Antoine Griezmann. And that ought to give his team a massive fillip. Antoine Griezmann. Bashar. Mateo Kovacic. Rafael Varane. Close. Good width from Wolves. De Bruyne. Rodri. Well, they kept their shape defensively. Job done for now. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Rashford. Textbook defending inside the box. Naomi Feller. And a throw in it's going to be. Rashford. Well, a bit of an unforced error, and it's going to be a throw. Alexander Arnold. Neymar waiting to pounce. Well, not away properly. Well, it looked so threatening, but the danger averted. Well, they have it again. It's an excellent looking attack, courtesy of Griezmann here. De Bruyne. He read the situation defensively and did his job. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. So the ball is rolling again. Wolves trailing going into the second half. Will they come up with the right response? It is to be a throw-in. Rodri. A real struggle to contain him. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. Kevin De Bruyne, midfield organizer supreme. But is he going to be a bit disappointed with his own contribution?
Well, he's not had a good first, has he? He's lacked energy, didn't get on the ball enough, and at times looked off the pace. Mind you, that could apply to the whole team. They need to improve in the second half.
Wait, Stuart, they might score. No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited. And teammates around him. Is it going to be? And a goal! Another one! Two! Neymar. Neymar. Griezmann. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Naomi Feller. Bashar. Read it superbly to take back possession. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Ben Yedder. Real defensive resilience. Ben Yedder. In it goes. He's made it up. For himself, no stopping him apparently. So on with the action, and 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end.
This is a message for Tyler Berry. That's Tyler Berry. Can you please make yourself
and a free kick awarded by the referee. Llorente, defensive resilience to shut them down. Mike Maignan. Bashar. Here's Kovacic. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Neymar. Ben Yedder. Determined defending. 20 minutes to go in this one. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. There to win it back. Rafael Varane, and well positioned to clear. Space for Wolves out wide. Well read to ease the pressure. A bit of running room now on the wing. Not looking all that comfortable on the ball. Could reduce the deficit. A smart stop here. Over it comes. Well, in fairness, not the greatest of headers. Kevin De Bruyne. Rodri. This is Varane. Not the pass he had in mind. Ansu Fati. Can he get one back? Keeper getting the touch. Very quick thinking there. So almost at full time, and the home side very...
Derek, this could be a goal here.
Safe pair of hands, did his job. In danger of giving it away. Mohamed Kudus. Excellent defending. Well, they might be able to launch a counter-attack. Opportunity. And now he must score. He had to score, and he does.